just remember it being fun. The tour let us kind of pick who we wanted to play with as another pro. So you always picked your buddy, and it was always just a fun event. It was a big family event. The two courses were obviously a lot of fun, tons of birdies, and just a great all-around event because of the family atmosphere, and got to play with a friend, and then the pro-am aspect of it too. So you always met cool people.